American basso Jerome Hines, whose portrayal of Boris has won him respect, admiration, and plaudits here and abroad. Mr. Hines. One of Jerome Hines' greatest performances was in the role of Mephistopheles in the Metropolitan Opera presentation of Charles Gounod's opera Faust. In the fourth act, Mephistopheles serenades Marguerite with a diabolic mocking aria which plays upon her grief. As his next song, Jerome Hines repeats his performance and sings Mephistopheles' Serenade.
Oh, God.
The voice of Firestone, in keeping with this season of devotion, presents Jerome Hines as the Christus in his own composition, I Am the Way. Joining him will be Mildred Miller as Mother Mary, William Walker as St. Peter, and David Starkey as St. John. Song of the evening, Jerome Hines sings a romantic ballad which Tosti wrote in his native Italian. It's called La Serenata.
Murmuring breezes, or tell the dawn's first beam.
The most spectacular operas written by Charles Ambroise Thomas is one called Le Caïd. And this evening, Jerome Hines has chosen an aria from this opera as his next song. It is the air du tambour major, the song of the drum major.
Oh! Che vuol il re da me?
Doesn't need an introduction or a reintroduction for that matter, but he's truly one of the supermen of the opera world, Gerry Hines.
Everyone works on the wine of play.
Shane Melody.